Fresh meat?
Look, a trucker kidnapped our friend, okay? Can I show you something?
Don't fucking move!
Whoa! Cell phone, dude.
Slowly.
Okay, I just want to show you something, okay? It's a picture, all right? It's just a picture. Looks like my girlfriend. He took her.
Okay, you can put your hands down now. Okay, tell me what happened.
This trucker, he took two of our friends. Okay, we're gonna do this exchange at a warehouse. We met him, we're gonna give him the car for our friends. He tried to hit me with his big rig. Okay, but we don't know where the hell he went. Did you see a truck go this way at all?
Yeah, about 15 minutes ago.
A black Peterbilt.
Yeah, it was.
That's him.
Okay, you kids get back in the car, you follow me, we'll catch him.
I was dead heading back from Fargo. I get a call from dispatch. They got a rush load, the refrigeration unit is out, so I was trying to haul ass to the processing plant before the whole damn load rotted.
Jesus Christ!
What the fuck did you do? Get down on the ground! Get down on your knees right fucking now!
What
did you do?
What? I swear to God, I had nothing to do with this! I had nothing to do with this! I just picked up a rogue load! Some guy on the CB called, said his truck broke.
Face down on the fucking ground! On the fucking ground now!
Whoa. What is that?
Oh shit!
Jenkins, this is Williams. I got him. I got our killer. Over.
I swear to God, I have nothing fucking to do with this.
Jenkins, this is Williams. I've got our suspect in custody. I repeat, I've got our suspect in custody. Over.
One racer. Come back, one racer.
Yeah, this is one racer.
You broke the rules, Jordan.
Killed a police officer.
Yes, I did. Now one of you is going to have to pay with a lot more than just a fucking car.
I want you to listen to what you've wrought.
Dispatch, this is Williams. Have you heard from Jenkins?
Not a peep, Charlie. What's going on out there?
I got a murder suspect. I'm bringing him in for questioning. Find Jenkins now.